seasonal vlog. So yeah, I won't be doing seasonal vlogs anymore, guys, like with my family and stuff. But you guys will still see my family in these vlogs that I'm gonna be putting up. Guys, it's just pretty much not no seasonal vlog, because I'm just gonna be putting up vlogs anytime I want to and stuff like that. So make sure you follow my social media to keep updated on when I upload a vlog on this channel, guys. It can be anytime. It's not gonna be like no weekly vlog thing like how I was doing before, like I used to upload every Wednesday. It can be any time of the week, guys, when I upload a vlog now. So it can be twice a week, three times a week, who knows, just whenever I feel like putting up a vlog, that's when the vlog is gonna go up. So today is Wednesday. My hair is a hot mess, guys. I still haven't done my hair yet. I'm still waiting on my hair color. See, guys, I don't have a car, so it's real hard for me to get around right now. That's why it's taking me forever to get what I need. I told you guys that I needed a blow dryer. I'm waiting on my hair color and stuff like that. It's just real, real hard for me to get these things because I don't have a car. And it's not walking distance with the store as well where I live at right now. No stores close by, so it's just hard for me to get around. So, and besides, I'm waiting on Ken too because I want him to go with me when I get the stuff, because I could get on the bus, but I don't want to go by myself. That might sound crazy, but I don't want to go by myself, guys, because I really don't know this area real, real good, and I don't know how to ride the bus like that. I have caught the bus by myself before, like going to work a long time ago, but that was like a straight shot, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know, guys, I'm just like paranoid like that. Y'all know I suffer with anxiety and stuff, so I pretty much want him with me because I don't want to be freaking out. Okay, last night I finally got my hair color. Ken finally got the color for me. I didn't even have to go with him. He just surprised me with it because I guess he was just tired of me talking about it. So he went on and just got the color for me, and I got Natural Blue Black by Nice and Easy. That's the brand. So yeah, I like it, guys. It came out pretty good. So I know it probably don't look no different to you guys, but to me, oh my god, it's a big difference. But yeah, I just wanted it this morning, wore my hair this morning. So yeah, I just wanted some loose body wave curls. And guys, you know I don't have my blow dryer yet. I don't know if you don't know, but I've been telling you guys I don't have a blow dryer. So what I did, well, I had Kayla, well, actually she did it on her own. She just like did my hair in big plaits last night after I detangled it, and after I colored my hair and everything, she did like some big braids for me so it can just dry overnight. So this morning I just combed it out real, real good, brushed it out real good, put oil on it, and I just sprayed my hair without the blow dryer, guys. So it turned out pretty good. I didn't think my hair was gonna turn out like this, but it turned out pretty good. So yeah, I'm just so excited about that because I thought I was gonna like, you know, damage my hair by not drying my hair first, but it turned out pretty good, guys. I use heat protectant and all that stuff, so whew, I was a little nervous, but it turned out just fine. So guys, I wasn't able to get my clothes rack yet, but I am going to get that still. I probably get my blender tonight. I'm going to pick up me another computer because my computer is getting worked on right now. The guy who have my computer is David. It's a guy from my church. He fits on electrical, you know, electronic stuff. So he got my computer, and he been having my computer for like over like 3 months now. So I haven't got my computer back yet. So I need another working computer in the house because the kids been sharing the computer that we have here now, which is Kayla's computer, and they've been sharing it for school. So I need another working computer in the house for my work and for the kids' schooling. So yeah, so I'm gonna pick up a computer tonight. Also my blender, I'll probably pick up a blender tonight too as well. The reason why I'm saying tonight, later on tonight, because I'm waiting on Ken to get off work, and he's going to be going with me. So, yeah, we're going to catch the bus there, guys. Getting my stuff. It's okay. So, I'm sitting here with my jacket on because it's freezing in this house. And yesterday, I wasn't feeling too good yesterday because my tooth was still, like, bothering me and stuff. So, I'll be going to the dentist real soon, so I can't wait to go. It's like a on and off thing with my tooth. But Ken, he bought me some stuff last night, so, you know, to help me with my tooth. So I've been using that and stuff. I got some Orajel for my tooth, you know, my gum and everything. What else to get me? Oh, some medication to take. So it's been helping a lot. So. Hi guys, so I'm at the train station trying to make it home, and Ken just left me here, and I'm at the train station pretty much by myself right now. Look. And I'm scared. I need to hurry up. But we just came back from Walmart. My bag's right here. My drink. No, he need to hurry up. I don't know where he is. I'm freaking out right now. I also picked up my computer today, guys. Finally got my computer. Kayla left, guys. She left around like 8 o'clock. So, man, where is my hubby? We need to hurry up and get here, y'all. I'm afraid. All right, guys. This is getting real creepy. I'm out here by myself. Don't know where Ken disappeared to. But y'all pray I make it home. Looking at my surroundings. Let me go over here and see. This is crazy. I don't know where he went to. He wrong for that. He wrong for leaving me here like this. I'm really scared. Oh, there he is. Oh my God, is that him? Yes. I see him, guys. He scared me. I ain't know where you was at. Where you was at? You scared me. Why is it stopping down now? So I did make it home from last night, guys. I told you guys I picked up my computer. I had just got the HP Note. What is it? Notebook? Yeah, notebook. And Keyson is on it right now. It looks like that. It looked kind of like my other one, but it's just a touch screen. And I'm going to give Keyson my other computer when I get it back. So, and I also picked up my hair dryer, guys. Give me that right there, okay, Keyson? Ken pressured me to get this one, guys. This is not the one I really wanted, but he was like, you might as well just go on and get this one. We're right here buying and all this stuff, whatever. Don't shop with guys, God, because they just be rushing you. Because Ken was rushing me like crazy. But this is the one I ended up with. The one I really didn't want. But I hope it works well. But I have a dryer now. So right now, guys, I'm just pretty much putting on my makeup. I actually just got finished putting on my makeup. Just something, you know, simple. My lip is not ashes, it's just concealer around my lips, guys. I'm gonna put my lipstick on and we got to head out. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here because I'm gonna pick up my next vlog, show you guys what's going on for today. I supposed to be getting my phone today, and I gotta go to the DMV to get my license updated,
because my birthday is next week. And what else? What else we gotta do? It's gonna be a surprise. So stay tuned for the next vlog. Bye, guys.